What's up, y'all? Welcome back. I am Patrick B. Smith, back to the video reaction. Now, here we are, reacting to a video, another video by Miss Barbra Streisand, because, yep, she is now officially a part of my channel. I am now embedded to learn anything and hear new things about Barbra, because now I am impressed. I think she's one of the best ever. But here we have another legend, somebody I'm finally introducing to my channel, Mr. Ray Charles. That guy, I feel, is such a blueprint in music because he has one of the best catalog in music. Because if I'm gonna tell you, if you ever go back and just really listen to Ray Charles and the things that he's made and the songs that he's wrote and produced, you'd be impressed. But this song is called Crying Time. I've never heard the song before. In fact, I'm actually just stumbling upon this video. Did not even know Barbra Streisand and Ray Charles did a song together, which should be incredible, because I know vocally that they both have the chops, but I just don't know how it sounds, so I'm interested in that. This is 1973. This is when they recorded this, and I know for a fact that I will be doing tons more video about Ray Charles. In fact, that Georgia song is still to this day one of the most beautiful songs ever. I think that he just went new heights with that song. But so excited to see this video between both of these legends. We'll definitely talk more about both of them at the end of the video. But again, without further ado, this is Mr. Ray Charles and Mrs. Barbra Streisand singing Crying Times, 1973. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you on the other side. Georgia. So that was super duper short, but it was super duper worth it. Come on, how come I'm just now seeing this? I love Ray Charles, I love Barbra Streisand, but wait a minute. Ray Charles on that piano, oh, I could just close my eyes and just listen to him play, because he is magic when it comes to that piano. Like, he makes it sing with him. And speaking of singing, his voice, His soul, the soul in his voice and the passion makes you feel everything he says. You know, it's just the emotion that comes out of it. And his range is unbelievable. I love that very much. I love the fact that him and Barbra Streisand kind of made it into like a conversation in between their verses. I like that. It was really dope. But Miss Barbra Streisand, when she came in and she hit that, did you hear her? I was like, oh, she's not playing today. And her powers, wow, they were sustained. God dang. And I don't know what the actual terminology of this is when she does her voice like this. Whoa, I was like, the woman's a queen. The woman and her voice. I don't know what the competition was like in the 70s, but I know Aretha was out, but Barbra Streisand's voice? Unheard of. That was amazing. Them two together. I never thought about Ray Charles and Barbra Streisand singing together. I really never did, but now that I saw it, it makes so much sense. You know, it's like something that you never thought would make sense made perfect sense. I loved them two together. Voices were beautiful together. Definitely we'll be doing a lot more from both Barbra Streisand and Ray Charles. In fact, I've probably either already done my reaction to her and Celine Dion. Post it now or she'll be coming soon. Ray Charles has a ton of them coming up. So any requests, let me know. Otherwise, like, comment, and subscribe. And be safe.